the Filipinos, they have to simply adhere to the personal hygiene. For an example, if you have a cold and cough, when you cough, don't cough without covering your mouth, or you cough like this, right? And then the second one is to wash your hands thoroughly with soap. And the third one, if you just try to eat cooked food these days. So it's just personal hygiene. And I think I have seen many Filipinos try to wear masks. But if you are sick with cold and cough, that is okay to wear a mask, because to prevent you giving infection to other people. But as a precaution for the COVID-19 virus, the mask is not going to help. So it's a my main message is basically the personal hygiene, hand washing, and when you have a cold or cough, get the protection, protect other people when you cough.
Should we really wear mask, doc?
No. No need to wear a mask unless if you have a cold and cough.
Yeah. What are the things that we need to do, especially for the children who are roaming around the malls and other areas?
Same for the children. But you have to teach the children proper washing, hand washing. It has pointed out that hand washing is the most effective way to stop spreading and getting infection.
Yeah. You mentioned about the target of Shell regarding malaria. You said thus far the Philippines has been doing well. Do you think that 2030 would be achievable target?
I hope that before 2030, Philippines can achieve malaria elimination.
Yes. One thing that I think a lot of people don't know is that you mentioned a while ago that the malaria also, there is what you call the courier, right?
Yeah.
It's not just something that you just acquire by air or something.
No,
just.
It's a mosquito bite. Malaria can only get by mosquito bite or from mother to child transmission, and when you have a infected blood transfusion.
Any message to the Filipino people, doc?
Filipino people are doing right thing and the government is doing right thing, right? So the message is, don't try to buy excessively masks and spend your money and use unnecessary. Keep the masks for the necessary people like clinicians, doctors, nurses who are handling the real cases. Filipino people should practice proper hand washing.